Your Network Operations Center is a hub of activity to support high-performance, reliable connectivity services which enable end customer internet and cloud applications. Those services depend on your high-capacity optical infrastructure to provide the critical underlay. So when fiber performance degrades, you need to identify and resolve the issue as soon as possible. If you're bogged down trying to pinpoint fiber faults, level up to intelligent network control with Ciena's MCP applications. These powerful tools provide an intuitive way to isolate the root cause and location of fiber faults so that fiber repair can be completed as quickly as possible. Let's see how. Kate, a network operations manager, receives a custom email alert on her phone, notifying her that a potential fiber break has been detected. The automatically scheduled OTDR trace result has deviated significantly from the baseline, highlighting a potential fiber break. On the MCP alarm list, Kate confirms that major alarms have been raised, one for each of the connected optical nodes. She also views the impacted fiber link on the MCP geographic network map and launches the Pinpoint app to drill into the details of the latest OTDR trace. Kate can clearly see that the latest OTDR trace has deviated significantly from the baseline, causing the alarm event. By selecting to view the event on the network map, she can locate the place marker which pinpoints the exact GPS coordinates of the fiber fault. Kate can then quickly dispatch the repair crew to the exact location to fix the fiber issue, so no time is wasted. Once the fiber is repaired, Kate verifies that the newly executed OTDR trace in green matches the baseline and that the optical network is in a good state to support high quality of service. That's how MCP applications simplify, accelerate, and automate operations to help you quickly pinpoint and resolve fiber faults.